Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, I'm just going to be kind of going over my initial setup for my MacBook Pro. And I'm also just testing out QuickTime's ability to record the screen. I do plan on upgrading to ScreenFlow very, very soon. But this is just a test, see how the built-in microphone is and just the frame rate and everything of QuickTime. So basically, I didn't install much, I just have Twitter installed. I also got my iTunes library running. There, I did set up my email in Mail, and got a couple videos exported using iMovie. Still learning the operating system a little bit here. So I got just this project exported right here. We can actually go ahead and delete this here. Again, I'm not still learning this. This is new for me, even though I have been kind of a tech guy for quite some time. And I also did get the Magic Mouse because just the trackpad is good as the trackpad is. It's just going to take some getting used to. So yeah, it's pretty cool. I think that's it for this video. If you have any recommendations for apps to get or things to try out, go ahead and leave them in the comments below, and I'll definitely take them into consideration because I'm just open-minded about this whole thing. I'll go and test out whatever apps you want, and so all you have to do is just leave them in the comments below and tell me which ones you want. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.